Hi.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Tara-Lynn Sharrock.
How old are you, Tara?
I'm 24.
24. What brings you to X Factor?
The fact that I love singing, and it's a great opportunity for me to make, you know, a career out of a passion that I love.
Unreal. Have you been singing for a long time?
Apparently since I was 18 months. So yeah, a long time.
Unreal. So what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing I'll Always Love You by Whitney Houston.
Right, that's a tough song. Woo! We've heard that at a lot of auditions.
Yeah, I know.
You're going to do something different?
I hope so.
All right, well, good luck. Good Take night. A deep breath.
Thanks.
Good luck, Tara.
Go for it. Wow. Tara, that was absolutely outstanding. Nothing can argue with a voice. You had the room up on their feet, and that is outstanding. You can't get better than that. It's amazing.
I could listen to your voice all day long.
Yay, thank you.
It was beautiful. I was in heaven.
Thanks so much.
Where did you come from? I mean, what do you do for a living?
I'm a freelance artist.
I don't think you should be drawing anymore, because you're the winner in my eyes.
Oh, thank you so much.
Wow.
To read, it says yes.
So that's Ronan's vote, Nat.
Yeah.
Mel.
Yes, 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 and yes again.
Well, that's a yes from me. Thank you. So she's through the bouquet.
Thanks.
Well done, Tara.